I have made this video before, I think, and honestly, I don't care. I will continue to say this over and over. I will continue. I will die on this hill. We are not. I will speak for myself. I will use I statements. I will not be a part of the tearing down the Tyra Banks. We're not doing that, okay? I will not let you all do to her what you did to Wendy Williams. Now, look, two very different situations. But what I'm getting at is, yeah, sure, did they both do or say things that didn't age well, that are objectively out of pocket or whatever? Sure. But that does not give us the right to completely erase the good that they have done, what the accomplishments that they made, the doors that they have opened. And I'm not going to talk too much about Wendy. That's a different video. But I'm talking about Tyra because yesterday, you know, she walked in the little Victoria's Secret, and I thought she looked really good. I am a huge Tyra Banks fan, obviously. And it has been... It has been a trend for several years now to publicly humiliate her and erase everything that she's done and to pretend like there wasn't an abundance of good that she did. Because as much as people like to sit up here and say, oh, well, she tore down women and she was harsh and she did this and that and blah, 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 we are not going to act like she didn't launch careers. We're not going to ignore that she changed what it meant to be a supermodel. Who could be a supermodel? There would not be Drag Race without America's Next Top Model. Okay? There would not have been Project Runway without America's Next Top Model. Okay? We're not going to forget about Fun Life Size with Lindsay Lohan. We're not going to act like this woman didn't have a great career, that she did do a lot of positive things. We're not going to forget that. Also, anybody who's all young and you only judging this stuff through the lens of your 20 years on this planet, your 14 years on this planet, I'm going to need for you to do a little more education. Now, I hate to throw my age up in here, you know what I'm saying? But you got to understand that. And I'm not making an excuse of, well, it was okay back then, so she excuse it. But you do, for the proper context of things, you have to think through the lens of what the culture was at the time. So a lot of people have a lot of issues with the things that she said on America's Next Top Model, or that she did, or that she allowed, that she promoted. A lot of the times it really wasn't something that she was promoting as much as it was she was trying to prepare these young girls who were trying to get in that at the time, and still kind of to this day, this disgusting industry. You're going to hear it either way. You might as well hear it from me. And if you think I'm being harsh, well, you might be in the wrong industry. Hate it or love it, like it or leave it, that's what it was, that's what it is. But we're not going to get into the modeling industry and all the things that are wrong with it. We're not going to get into how it changed and how it still needs to change. We're not doing all of that. Because at the end of the day, why are we holding people to the standard of trying to be perfect? You know what I'm saying? Call her out, sure, hold her accountable, but as much as we like to talk about what she's doing wrong, what she did wrong, what she said, what she should have said, what this and that and the third, I'm going to need for y'all to also talk about the good, the trends that are positive that she set, what her true objective was, what her message was, what she stands for, what she's doing now, what she's doing today. Stop trying to tear this woman down. I'm not here for it. She inspired me. She gave me a little piece of confidence, you know, when I was very young and impressionable. And maybe because I was so young, maybe I didn't pick up on everything at the time. But damn, it didn't ruin me. And, you know, I'm not taking away anybody else's experience. Maybe you watched the Tyra Banks show or America's Next Top Model, and maybe it negatively affected you. Maybe you were a little older and it affected your mental in a different way. But the Tyra Banks that I know, that I grew up with, I've always loved her. I've always looked up to her. And I am not going to turn my back on her because some things didn't age well. Never expected this woman to be perfect. I don't expect anybody to be perfect. So cut it out. She's beautiful. She's still out here dipping in and doing it. Y'all set up her, try to turn this woman down, and she's still trying to make a life for herself. So, with that being said, do what you do. But if you're going to talk about the Tyra, you get miss me with all that. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, but yeah, all jokes aside. Love you, Tyra. Okay, bye.